Hi guys, this is Jenny. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I'm gonna share with you my Sephora haul. So guys, if you didn't know this before, Sephora had like an overall 20% off sale and I simply couldn't resist. So I ordered few things that I wanted to try for a really long time and here it goes. My first product is from Clinique, their Moisture Surge 72 Hour Auto Replenishing Hydrator. Very long name for a moisturizing cream. I have never used Clinique's product before, so this is my first one. And I have been using Korean skincare products for like 3 years now, maybe except Laneige. So I'm very interested in trying this out. It is supposed to be fragrance free, it is supposed to be oil free, and it also is supposed to work through your skin for 72 hours even after washing your face, which I'm very excited for because my skin condition now is on the dry side, so I really need something. Second product is from Laura Mercier. It is their translucent loose setting powder. Just reading their product description made me very, very happy, guys. It is supposed to set your face for 12 hours straight. It is supposed to be lightweight and gives you a matte finish, and it also helps to blur the fine lines, which I'm getting old. I really need that. And again, like every single YouTuber that I'm watching uses this to set and bake their face, so yeah, I'm very excited for this. Again, I'm going to say exciting for every single product, FYI. The third product in this haul is from Urban Decay. It is the eyeshadow primer potion. Guys, if you had watched any of my videos, you may have known that I really love colorful eye looks, and this product is supposed to give you a very smooth base, and it is supposed to help you make the color a bit more vibrant and also for the color to stay longer. And yeah, I'm again very excited for this product. The fourth product is from Too Faced. This is their Better Than Sex eyeliner. Guys, I am a huge fan of Too Faced cosmetics. I don't have a lot of products from Too Faced because it is freaking costly, but I really love to just spend time on Too Faced counter. I literally stand there for 5 minutes and swatch every palette there, and this one was already on sale, so I got it for plus 20% off, so it was kind of a steal. And I'm kind of looking forward to it because I do love their Better Than Sex mascara, which is like a very big deal, and to use the same name for eyeliner, yeah, I am interested in trying this product, and I will let you guys know whether it is up to the standards or not. I saved the best for last. So this is from Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is Alicia Edwards palette. Guys, like, you don't even have to read the name, just by seeing it you should know who created this palette. This palette is super extra, super colorful, and oh, before that, I do have a little bit of a complaint about this palette. First, let me show you the color story of the palette, guys. I mean, look at the color story. It is so pretty. I am super duper attracted to the yellow, pink, blue. Oh, look at this violet and this one. Like, everything is calling me, but the pans are not filled completely. I mean, when you pay a lot of money for a palette or any product, you want that to be in a good state, right? And even like this, it is not perfectly pressed, and I am still kind of disappointed, but the colors are super duper vibrant. I'm really looking forward to use this for creating a lot of colorful looks, so yeah. So guys, we are at the very end of this video. Comment down below which product you liked from this haul. For me, my personal favorite is obviously the eyeshadow palette because it is very, very colorful. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. That will be so helpful for me. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.